China is now the dominant force in every single environment technology and by far the number one in all green technologies. The world's second largest economy is striving to peak carbon dioxide emissions by 2030 and achieve carbon neutrality by 2060. A UN environmental official hailed China's environmental aims and also highlighted the example of the southern city of Shenzhen, which rolled out a fleet of all-electric buses over a decade ago, a sign of the country's commitment to going green.